Previously on Survivor. Tensions ran high during the PPOP Trust Challenge.
I can't do it. Grace, I could not be closer to you in this moment. Okay? Hey! 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
While some succeeded, others failed.
Why were they paired together? I mean, does this make sense to you?
Pooja, please!
When it came time for tribe deliberation, emotions ran high.
You are not part of my tribe! You're not part of my tribe!
We know you stole the coconut!
What is it?
You took it too far, and we lost Gerald!
And unfortunately, three members were eliminated. On tonight's episode, the contestants get down to business as they prepare for the final challenge. The Spring Show.
All right, Ripcords, we're not leaving this room for any reason until we're ready for the show on Saturday. Till Saturday! Hi, Grace.
What if we have to go for
any reason?
Yeah, for any reason!
The contestants will be divided into tribes based on their voice part. Tonight's episode is not one to miss.
Now, I know we had a big loss last week, but you have made it to the final round, so we need to get down to business.
Down to business.
Technically, we're not voting anyone off this week, but don't for a second think that you're safe.
Because you're not safe! No one is
safe. For the first challenge, we have a beatboxing competition.
Beatboxing!
Mabel? I got this. You can go join the Altos.
Each group must choose one representative from their section to compete in this competition. You may deliberate.
I totally got it.
Guys, seriously,
okay,
you think you're better than I am?
I do.
Dude, I'm the best.
I'm
totally
better.
Well, I can't beatbox.
And I can't beatbox either.
Hey, Alex, can I talk to you for a minute?
Yeah.
I'm really not feeling well. Do you think I could go home?
Oh, I'm sorry you're not feeling well. Yeah, you can totally go home. It's not like we have a show on Saturday. Feel better.
All right, listen up. Send your candidates to the front. Because you won the beatbox competition, your prize is you get to be outside the room for 30 seconds. Start.
Time we have?
Oh my God.
Hey, what's up?
Have you heard the latest?
No, what?
I heard the SAP ones are trying to vote you off.
What? Why?
Yeah, I hear they're trying to cut it down to a cool 13.
I vote for Molly. Like, I didn't just find out that she was going to vote
Shelby,
me off
we're
the
not
island.
Voting.
I can't believe her.
Shelby, we're not.
No, I can't even deal with her right now. We just hung out. Like, we're getting ready for our space show. Like, this is supposed to motivate us
Shelby.
To do better and to... So, Two-Face, I thought that we were friends. Like,
Shelby.
We went shopping the other day.
Shelby, we're not voting people off this episode. Shelby, we're not going to do that.
This can you put
I
the,
care.
Can you put the paper down?
I vote for Molly.
Shelby, can you put it down? Thank you.
Honestly, I don't really have any problem with Shelby. Or the SAP ones for that matter. But yeah, things were just getting a little too chummy around here.
All right, our second challenge is going to be a physical challenge. It's choreography. As you know, we've been doing yesterday for about 20 years, but I think we should spice it up a little bit. Each team is going to choreograph a little piece of yesterday. Whoever wins will use your choreography at the spring show. Interesting, but the alumni don't know the choreo, so we probably shouldn't do it. They don't know it, and it's great as it is, so let's just keep this to ourselves. Okay, Lexi has an announcement to make.
Okay, guys, I just wanted to make sure that we remain respectful and appropriate when we're speaking to each other. I know this week is like really tough, but I want to make sure that we just remain calm in all situations. That's all.
Okay, yes, if I'm being honest, I do know what she's talking about, but I think honestly, I think it's a little petty, and I don't think it was that big of a deal. This is what happened. Okay, so just so we all know and we're all on the same page, the rhythm at measure 7 is dawa, di dow, dawa, di dow, dawa. I think you just might be on the wrong measure. I'm just talking about measure 7.
Oh. And that's the end of the story.
What?
Okay. I see how it is. Well, this is what actually happened.
Just so we're all on the same page, it is dawa, di dow, dawa, di dow, dawa. Dawa, di dow, dawa, di dow, dawa.
I swear, okay? I swear it's din.
What do you think it is, Lexi?
It's din.
I said, I swear.
Oh,
no, it isn't, okay?
It doesn't mean you
have
to be a jerk.
Okay? I'm not crazy! She's wrong! She's the weakest link.
Ellie, we're not voting anyone off this episode, so.
Oh. No, it's. No, I just meant it's like a good thing. Like, go Megan. Yeah, don't shout about this.
All right, turn to measure 75. We're gonna start from there.
Hey, Alyssa, can I go to the bathroom? Molly, what did I say at the beginning of rehearsal?
That we can't leave the room.
And what are you asking me?
To leave the room.
And what did I say?
So make sure when you first come in, that first vowel is locking. The blend is super important there, so make sure you're listening at that point. I think you can have more dynamic contrast around measures 14 and 15. By the end of 15, you could get up to a mezzo forte. That'll be super important to be heard. Once you get the middle of the song, like at the chorus, bring out the rhythmic parts. Swell on the da, altos and sop twos, because that's a super important
Alyssa,
part.
Did you pee? Did you pee the inside of your pants?
Yes? I did what I had to do.
Good rehearsal, guys. The show's gonna be great. Alex, make sure you shower.
Yeah, how did you even get so dirty? Yeah.
That's gross.
Take a
you
bath.
Smell.
Really,
really
gross.
Gross.
I kinda like it. I thought it was part of the game.
Whatever.
Hey, Alyssa, I know it's like the end of rehearsal, but I'm not feeling very confident on yesterday. I was wondering if we could stay for an extra half hour and just work on it.
Survivor the Ripcords.
Haven't you seen enough?
God!
Please tell us why.